This exhibit was brought to us from Reynosa by Yolanda Colon and Cesar Gonzalez, who have are artists that have been studying and working with their art for over 30 years. Yolanda has worked in many fields, mostly and does sculpturing, and Cesar not only does the sculpturing, but he does the painting as well. Drawings, paintings, they're very, very well versified in all mediums. The exhibit opened May the 11th, and it will be open until June the 4th.